At a glance, this might look like any old Holden Commodore, but a closer look reveals it's one of a kind.
It's one of the rarest barn finds ever to be surfaced here in Australia.
It's being described as an ultimate survivor, built as a prototype for the SLE Commodore in 1979, the only one in existence.
This was built before the VH SLE came out, and you can actually see by inspecting the vehicle there's parts that are in there, such as the radio, that aren't actually real. If you took it out, it's just a mock-up.
It was recently discovered hidden in a garage underneath a dust sheet in country Victoria in near perfect condition. The front grille is hand carved from wood. There are even pieces of modelling clay still sitting in the boot.
And they've been left here since the vehicle was created nearly 40 years ago.
Catching the attention of motoring enthusiasts around Australia.
I love the history and the provenance of it more than the car itself, I think.
Test drives are definitely out of the question. While its engine is believed to be fully functional, this car has never been started before, let alone driven.
I think the minute it's driven, it's ruined.
It'll go under the hammer this Saturday at Lloyd's Auctions and is expected to sell for well into six figures. Christy Cooper, 7 News.